Let's do it.
All right, today we're checking out the Tubes. We're listening to the song "She's a Beauty." Let's get into it.
I love it. It's like so, it's like a soundtrack. I've never seen Back to the Future, but I just imagine it's like that. You know what I mean? I don't know. It's so like 80s.
Yeah, I guess.
It's, I don't know. It's like the soundtrack of a movie. It's just got such a good, like a good, like a good sound. And it goes through like a ballad period, you know, like it's a little bit like up and down. And then it's like a ballad sound. And it goes back to like 80s and it makes you want to snap and dance.
I think roller skating.
Yeah. Roller skate. Bowling. That is so 80s. Bowling.
Okay.
That's a good song. It was well put together. Did you hear what I was talking about with the ballad part? Like where it dramatically slowed down and then was like a whole change of emotion.
Not really. I was thinking about the lyrics.
Oh, yeah. What'd you think?
I was thinking, like, what's the implication here? Is he saying the girl is not going to be faithful?
Oh.
Is he saying she should remain in the streets?
He said, you know why would I lie?
Right. He's saying, don't fall in love. If you do, you're going to lose. Why are you going to lose? So the girl's a good-looking girl who, you know, gets around, I guess. Is that what he's saying?
Wait, he said she is worth every penny, but she'll cost you a dollar first. She's a prostitute.
Oh.
Maybe. Don't fall in love with a prostitute. Message of the song.
That's probably what it is.
You think so?
Yeah, I don't even remember that part. The penny dollar part?
Yeah, yeah. She's worth every penny, something like that. She'll cost you a dollar first, and like, something like that.
Ooh.
Ooh. Don't fall in love.
Yeah, don't do it.
Ooh.
Yeah, I was thinking that's interesting. It's like a reverse love song, you know?
Right?
Like, usually the songs are all like, oh, I'm Goo Goo Gaga over her. And this is like, don't fall in love with her.
Yes.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.